We've dreamt about this day for years. Today, we were able to celebrate three major achievements for the college. First, we were able to announce that Jean Russell has pledged to this college the largest single gift in the history of Cornell College. Two, that thanks to a group of leaders who are deeply committed to the school, that we were able to hit our $32 million initial leadership goal for our science facilities project. And three, that the Board of Trustees just last week was in a position to approve construction of the new Science Center.
My Cornell education has been an enormous impact on my career, and I believe that this project will provide faculty and students with greater tools and opportunities to thrive.
It will have four floors of classrooms, offices, laboratories, and research spaces for biology and chemistry.
The campaign is called Greater Than, and I love the name because this is a moment today that's greater than I had ever imagined it could be. But we still have a gap to close in order to get us to the final $35 million that we need to raise in order to complete the project, both the new building and then the remodeling of West Science. So that is the opportunity for the rest of us alums to contribute and close that gap.